Hi everyone, we are team 4. We are select the topic on IT industries, your presentation lab, recruitment and selection process. We are chosen the IT industries are Infosys and Wipros. Infosys has started in 1981. He is founded by Narayan Murthy. Headquarters Electronic City in Bangalore, Karnataka, India area served worldwide service, IT business consulting service and outsourcing services. Next next recruitment process. These are the conducting the recruitment process of the Infosys, identify the vacancy, prepare job description and personal specification and advertising and managing the responses, short listening, arrange interviews, conducting the interviews and decision making through and employees selection in the Infosys. Next slide. Infosys is another one recruitment process of Infosys. Next slide. Eligibility and criteria for the freshers. All graduates and postgraduates and eligible students should be have scored on at least 70% through academic in year. Students who attend the Infosys recruitment in the past 9 months are not eligible. Next slides will continued by Lakshmi.
Regarding filling the application form, an application form of 4 pages is asked to be filled regarding a person details such as details, date, place of birth, blood groups, allergies, last major illness or surgery with specific data, eye vision, parents details, passport details, education achievements like scholarship, prize, extra curricular activities, education details along with percentage from SLC to PG, language known, previous working details, if experienced, 2 reference address and details like email, phone number, can give HR, HODs or lesser details for the verification. 2 Infosys employees details, if know anybody, whether appeared for Infosys. Or Progeon sister's concern for Infosys previously. Next, Infosys recruitment mode. First one, direct mode. Campus recruitment. It has various programs like Campus Connect and InStep and other campus hiring programs. Infosys recruits freshers from engineering college between May to September, and in a management college, it is between December to March. Third party mode. Off-campus recruitment. One can directly apply to Infosys through Center Plus program. online form for career plus eligibility. Pressure eligibility depends upon nature of jobs. BPO process, BPO jobs. Minimum qualification required is graduation, diploma, and should have good communication skills. And failing to work in IT or consulting job. Infosys recruit fresher engineering students like BTech and post graduation like MSc, MCA. Also good academic records and minimum percentage of 60% in 10th, 12th graduation and post graduation. Selection process, written test. Generally, written test include two major sections. Logical reasoning. This section generally consists 10 questions and the duration is 60 minutes. Difficulty level and the distribution of markers is not consistent. Across questions, few questions would be very difficult. Few would be moderately difficult and others would be relatively easier than the rest. Mark distribution would vary accordingly. Second one, verbal ability. This section would carry about 45 questions and the duration would be 30 minutes. English section is on the easier side when compared to the puzzle section. Some common sections would include sentence formation, filling the blanks right words, rearranging jumbled sentence, etc. Personal interview. General Infosys conduct tech and HR interviews combined by the and same panel for both. One could be asked to solve a puzzle in real time during the interview. Other than this, one could be drilled on technical questions depending on his or frame of study. Few frequently asked questions. Tell me about yourself. What are your strengths and weaknesses? Explain contribution in your project. Why do you want to join Infosys? What do you know about us? Why should we hire you? What you do for us if you are selected? What's the time you faced a lot of trouble in your life and how you have solved it? Next slide will be continued by Reshma.
Thank you, Man. Importance of recruitment and selection process in Infosys. It determines the strategies of Infosys, the company, to choose the right candidate for the right place. It helps to identify the secure people needed for the organization to survive and succeed in the short to the medium term. It is done through the responsibility to recruit the capable ones, which help to build the organization. The selection can be done through the employees is capable for the current environmental condition. The reason for the rejection in the interview, poor attitude they have, the appearance and lack of research, not having question to ask, asking shows your interest in the company and the position, not readily knowing the answer to interviews questions. Relate too much on the resumes, too much humility and not relating skill to employees' needs and handling the salary issues ineptly, a lack of career direction. The next Wipro recruitment and selection process is continued by Trupti.
Thank you, Reshma. Now, the next company we have chosen is Wipro. So, Wipro's founder is Azim Premji, founded in the year 1945, headquarters at Bangalore, India. Wipro Limited is a global information technology consulting services, outsourcing the company with 145,000 employees, serving client with 175 sites across 6 countries. So next is recruitment. Recruitment refers to the process of screening, selecting the qualified people for the job at an organization or a firm or a vacancy in the voluntary based organization, community group, internal source, promotions and transfer, job postings and employer referrals. The external source can be like advertisement, employment agency, on-campus recruitment, employment exchanges, and education and training institute. So this is the recruitment processes in Wipro. Recruitment process can be done in these several steps like aptitude test. Aptitude test, total number of questions like 50 and the time duration of 60 minutes. Section like verbal, quantitative, technical. This, there was a selection cutoff, question paper very too much of tough and it would be also negative marking. Next is the verbal. Verbal have the practice of R.S. Agarwal and the quantitative has the easiest portion. Technical round can be done through the C++ OS data structure. HR interview. The next one is HR interview. Candidates can take the HR interview like asking these simple questions like, tell me about yourself. What do you know about your company? What is the reason time? Who is the person who are admired of? What is the investment backing? And what is the best moment in life? Here are some questions for the employee. How do you run payroll? How do you correct payroll? How do you payroll the area? Uses of payroll area. Counting rule. What is the absence of type? The technical code for the authorization. And next is the placement round. Placement round can be done through the by selection or the recruitment of an employee through the campus. The campus recruitment can be done and online placement can be done through the NSR, National Source of Skill Register. Next is selection process. The process of putting right men in the right job. It is a procedure of matching organizational requirements with the skills and qualifications of people. Effective selection can be done only in the effective matching. By selecting the best candidate for a right required job, the organization will be quality performance. The proper screening of a candidate takes place during the selection process. This is how the selection process is done in the Wipro. First process is of preliminary interviews. In preliminary interviews, they ask basic questions like, what do you know, how do you know, what do you know about the company and its job profile. So in this, they will come to know that how employee is interested in company and how well he know about the company. In application bias, it can be done through the record of candidates like such details, qualifications, living process of job, experience, etc. And next will be the written test. In written test, can be like aptitude, qualitative, quantitative, objective. So from that, they can assess the potential candidate. Next, employment interview. In employment interview, there will be interaction between the interview and the potential candidate. So to find out whether the candidate is best suited for the required job or not, and interviews can be done, consume time and money both. So next is medical examination. In medical tests are conducted to ensure the physical fitness of a potential employee. So there will be a decrease in chances of employee absentees. This is the importance of recruitment and selection process in Wipro. This process helps the company to analyze overall the state of candidates, who or he or she is capable of doing everything, to hire a potential candidate which help to reach the organization goal and to gain the profit of the company, to increase the company towards the growth rate, the current situation, competition in the environment. By these all steps, it helps the HR manager to select best among the people who are eligible in all cases. Lastly, the conclusion. By the state of human resource management in IT industry, like Infosys, Wipro companies, they are facing the biggest challenges for employees recruitment selection process for the acquisition of talent workforce. Under the present workforce and strict competition, the software companies are like to be competitive. Software companies must seek the ways to be more efficient and productive, productivity flexible and innovative under the constant pressure to improve their results. As we feel the company are capable to hire the people through the human resource management. Both companies may do good in hiring the employees, but the Infosys company deal with one day for the results of recruitment and selection as compared to the Wipro. Has Wipro done the overall world online test, which results in fraction of seconds? Thank you.